We're just 2 days away from Extreme Rules. Who knows what's going to happen in 48 hours. Earlier tonight, Jack Swagger, the world champion, going down to John Morrison in a fantastic opening contest.
Todd, I'm noticing that Matt Hardy is moving just a little lethargic. Matt
has suffered
several injuries. He's suffering from PCS, which is accompanied by dizziness and disorientation. Watch Drew McIntyre.
Come on!
That was disgusting. I love it. Matt Hardy's had
that could be a career ender.
Extensive cranial injuries, and look at Drew McIntyre. Wow.
That's a disgrace. Like a curb stop. Matt Hardy's skull on the steel ring step. What is McIntyre thinking? Look, proud of his work.
Drew McIntyre is the chosen one. But you gotta stop.
You have to. Come on, ref. Well, at some point, you got to think about the future of your career, Matt.
Maybe without the WWE, Matt Hardy feels he has no future. And again, the official should really consider stopping this.
Can Hardy even answer the question?
Well, yeah, no, he just said, do you want to continue, yes or no?
Oh, hey, come on. He's out. He's out. You had to.
What?
Hardy tried to fight on. You heard him say he wanted to continue, but the referee's discretion ends this bout.
Ladies and gentlemen, the referee has stopped this match because Matt Hardy cannot continue. Therefore, the winners, Dolph Ziggler and the Intercontinental Champion, Drew McIntyre.
Is that how a champion acts, Drew McIntyre, what he did? Is that right?
If you can get a shot of Drew McIntyre, you can see the look in the eyes of the Intercontinental Champion. What drives a man to do this to another? Again, had the official seen that, obviously it would have been disqualification and perhaps a fine or a suspension.
Absolutely. That's about as low as you can go.
You see our medical team helping Matt Hardy.
Really an uncomfortable situation. It's mind-boggling that...
Do you have to say mind-boggling?
I mean,
did you have
on.
To use that term?
What else can you say? Can you
come
explain
on.
What happened?
Well, yeah, I wouldn't use mind-boggling.
Oh, go ahead. Deplorable?
Okay, better.
I mean, oh! All right, enough!
Again, so close to Extreme Rules, competition begins to heat up.
Oh, God.
Drew McIntyre will stop at nothing to become a world's champion.
Hardy, this is the last time I ever
get back,
see
Drew.
You.
Get back, let's go.
The last
get
time,
back, Drew.
The last time
come on.
I ever want to see you again.